Greetings and welcome to Mia Nintaro. Well, today is a different video. Actually, I want to share something with you. This is especially for Masculine. I always talk about music and songs and likewise, but today this video is all about your emotions and your feelings. This is gonna be very short. I want you to listen to these three songs in a row. This belong to singer Chris Brown. Chris Brown, the first song is Yeah. Yeah. Okay. The second song is With You. With you, with you, with you, with you, with you. And then third song is Next to You with Justin Bieber. Try to listen to these songs in a row. Like, there are so many videos with lyrics, so try to find it. Listen to this in a row and feel what you feel about Feminine. When you connect to your inner heart and through the feelings of this singer, because only when you're going to listen to these songs, not watching, listen to these songs and you will be connected with your innermost soul and you will be connected with your twin flame. You're going to recognize the importance at the same time what you're going to miss if you are away from your feminine. The feminine energy in your life could be anyone, your mother, your sister, your lover, your spouse, your twin flame, your soulmate, whatever. If that person is not with you right now, maybe you are in a different country or because of certain work, certain job, you are away from her, just connect to these songs and feel what you can find through to yourself. Because right now, after listening to these songs, you're going to question your soul, and your soul connection, twin flame connection, is going to reveal something in broader way to you, that what you're missing. Because twin flame is not just about what your feminine partner feels about you; it's about what you are going to rethink about it and what you're missing in your life. Yesterday I got a card for feminine for 11-11 reading, but right now this card is going to be applicable for you, like what you're going to miss in your life. Just connect to these songs and think about it. I'll appreciate. And let me know if you have any comments or any messages to share with any emails. Thank you. Take care and lots of blessings.